Disgusting! Disgusting!
Thank you.
And if that mockingbird don't sing, Mama's gonna buy you a diamond ring.
A few moments later. A few moments later.
You know I love food, food is my best friend. I can't stop eating and that's okay. I am alive, I am free, and I will never ever ever stop eating.
All around me are familiar faces, worn out.
It is Christmas in Whoville, the home of the Hoop. life.
Oh, cool!
Yes, Whoville is great. Yes, the Who's down in his cave north of Whoville did not.
With the greasy black pier, sees a crocodile. Oh, you're a monster. Yeah. Autumn smiles, homie, I turn up frowns. Who is this mean fellow with his skin all green and his teeth fog? What's all everybody? Teeth all yellow. What you so mad for, Halloween?
No. That's impossible. You can't be out of food. Secret slew of frozen beazel nut stew. Christmas spies every second of it.
Please don't ask why. No one quite knows the reason. But I think the most likely reason of all...
mission to attack anyone who so much as says one kind word to us.
Wait, Sam! Hold the bus!
Oh! They still got you on the night shift, huh?
Jingle bells, Christmas smells.
Merry Christmas! Happy holiday, Sue.
God rest ye merry gentlemen, let him save us all from Satan's power when we were gone.
Excuse me, are you getting that? I need it for my Christmas stuffy. Oh, sugar plum.
Mile long, and the babysitter left the sink backed up. No, I'm not.
Aren't this drained again?
Oh, it's like concrete. Buster, we've talked about this. Your brother's head is. Okay.
You all right, Mom?
Me? Oh, that explains it. Come have some eggs.
I can't. I gotta go mail something.
Just a second, sweetie. Bean, don't feed your brother with your feet.
Mom! No.
Wait, where are you?
All right. You cut!
What is wrong with you? Didn't you see me? I mean, if that was a Saramax, is the true nature of the Who child. Just write to me, Mudcast. Small child, December 20th, rapidly searching for a really important...
Searching for is really, really important.
Well, then why send a letter? I mean, if it's my bad. Come on, Max, let's get out of here.